Do you think you are surrounded by radiation from mobile phones and wireless devices? If so, then this is the sound which you are surrounded 24 hours. Would you like to know how to reduce this harmful long-term exposure for yourself and your family? My name is Christian and I would like to show you in this short video simply how these waves behave and how to reduce this exposure. In front of me there is a DAC telephone, a cordless telephone which is working on DECT format. If I'm switching on now my microwave measurement tool with an integrated speaker, you will hear what this DAC telephone is radiating. This is a radiation in standby mode, which is communicating with the other base station or is saying I'm here. If I'm taking now the speaker, I have this radiation in my head, as well a little bit higher radiation from the base station. Now it goes again in the standby mode. If you see, this device is radiating 24 hours. In the other hand, most people are thinking if you take a mobile phone, it's the most harmless thing. Yes, if you are telephoning for a long time, then you have a huge exposure to your head. But on the other hand, if you speak only 1 minute a day and put it away, then these two radiation devices are much more harmful in the end. If I'm switching on again this device and put my hand in front of it, the radiation goes away. Now you are questioning why this happens. Have you ever cooked with the microwave oven? If so, then you know as more water in the food is, more quicker the food gets warm. Here we are speaking about the same frequencies from 0.8 to 5.6 GHz as a microwave oven on a lower energy level. So all the energy which is connecting to our body, we are absorbing 24 hours from it. Then the last point which I want to show you is wearable devices or a Bluetooth mouse. We are speaking about the new 4.0 Internet of Things. If I'm switching on now Bluetooth system on this mobile phone and connecting to the wireless device of this watch, I can show you what is the sound. This is the sound of Bluetooth connection to my mobile phone. And this you have very near to your body. You have now seen the different sounds of different devices as a basis, and now I would like to take you with me to the house to show you how this radiation works. You will see now my measurement tool on the right side, and let's go to the baby room to have a look what is radiating in the baby room. Now we are entering the baby room and you see the small baby bed. Other hand, you see the baby phone, and now we will have a close look what is in this baby phone. I'm switching on the measurement tool, you hear a very strong radiation. If I'm putting my hand in front of it, water in my hand is absorbing the whole energy, as well the baby would do 24 hours. But do you think it is good for the baby with a still forming skull and vulnerable brain to be radiated 24 hours a day? Let's have a look what is further radiating into the baby room. Here, oh, the Mini is radiating very strongly. I think it's not Mini, but it comes from the other side, most probably a wireless router, which is penetrating the baby room. Now here, that is radiating also. Most probably it is a cordless telephone from the other side. Let's look further what is radiating into the room. What you hear now, the signal is a base station signal. If you have a connection to your mobile phone, the base station is radiating everywhere and also into the baby room. Generally today you don't have any possibility to protect your baby by 100%. Now we are arriving in the living room. On the left side you see the baby room door. Here you see the wall which is separating the living room from the baby room. Here you see the cordless telephone which was radiating before into the baby bed. And on the right side you see the wireless router which was radiating through the Mini. And here you hear the baby phone from before which is radiating through the wall to connect to the parent speaker, which we see here on the sofa lying. Let's have a look how this is radiating. This is also a DAC telephone and you hear now the very strong radiation from the speaker. It claims that it should be in the echo mode max, But still, it's radiating extremely strong. And anyway, you are already stressed to be careful with the baby, and this one is stressing you even more. So please use it as less as possible. Now we will go further through this house to see other radiation sources. Now you hear already some signals. Let's have a look what it is. We are entering the bedroom. So you hear the radiation gets even stronger. Here you see a cordless telephone which stands beside a head and radiating 24 hours and disturbing the sleep. If I'm putting my hand in front of the antenna, you see again the water in my body is absorbing the whole energy of this radiation, which is not really good. So on the other side you see the mobile phone which is charging on the nightstand and radiating you also the whole night. We are suggesting to put it on a flight mode to stop the radiation. The alarm clock will still wake you up even in the flight mode in the morning. Now let's go down to see what is radiating in the office. We are arriving into the ground floor. We are entering the office. It's a small office and all the equipment is very close to you. On the left side you see a wireless router very close to your brain and extremely strong signal. We have a mobile phone, a cordless telephone, cordless mouse and a laptop in front of you which is connected by wireless. Let's have a close look on the Wi-Fi radiation of the laptop. If I'm going to the internet and I'm searching and downloading data, I'm clicking now on images and it will download the data. You hear how much radiation it goes directly into your body and your head. And you are wondering why you are getting tired after a few hours in the office. So to reduce the signal strength in the office, we are recommending to put the mobile phone as far away as possible and switch off Bluetooth and wireless connection. Use a mouse with a cord as well as a keyboard. Put your wireless router as far as away as possible. And the best would be if you would switch to an internet cable. As you have seen, radiation is everywhere. Please try to minimize their exposure by not using this tech telephone or cordless telephone. Or if you really need one, buy new system with Eco Mode Plus 2, which are switching off in the standby mode. Baby phone, use them as less as possible and put them away from the baby head as far as away as possible. Wireless routers, if you need them at home, switch them off during the night and put them as far away from your children. The last point about the mobile phone. If you use mobile phone, use headphones to your ear to minimize your exposure or by the speaker mode. Wearables, don't use as much as possible the wearables and put your mouse to the cord. With this, you minimized the maximum which you could the harmful long-term exposure to your babies, your family and yourself. The other thing which you can do and the only thing to reduce even more the radiation nowadays is by using special clothes with Empro Shield membrane in this Onyx Pro jacket. I'm switching on again the measurement tool. You hear now the sound. If I'm putting the jacket over it, the sound is away. It means it is shielded as if I would put my hand in front of it. With these jackets, you can reduce for your babies, for yourself, the exposure time and recover a little bit more from that. We would like to encourage yourself and your family to reduce the exposure. Go and speak with your family and with your friends about this topic. And we wish you a long, healthy life. Bye-bye.